This is a scam, and this is how you spot it. Watch out for unknown senders, requests for personal information, and urgent language.